to your name. You deserve this, God. You deserve it, God. You deserve it, God. Do you know anybody else who's been as faithful as our God? Do you know anyone else who can do the things that our God can do? The songwriter said, I can search all over, and yet I'll never find anybody who was like my God. So if you believe that, if there's something that's in your spirit, and you know that God has been too good, that he deserves your worship, he deserves your praise, give God a wave offering in this house today. Come on and bless him. Bless him in this place. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, you God. Deserve yes. It.
All right.
God, you deserve. You deserve. My hallelujah belongs to you. 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 This means something to me. You deserve it.
Yeah, yeah.
You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it. My
hallelujah belongs.
You deserve it. All of the glory. to you.
That's the highest praise we can give the Lord. Is it hallelujah? Listen, that's a good place right there to stand up and clap your hands, because a hallelujah is what we need right now. When I'm going through it, I don't know what else to say. I don't know which way to turn. What I do is I say, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
You guys continue to do that. So what I want to say is welcome to St. Paul. You that's looking at me virtually and you that's in this space with me, welcome, welcome, welcome. And like my cousin Brenda says, that's the message. And I'm going to move out the way.
Bye.